To open the overhead screen, press the release catch and manually lower the screen. The image will automatically appear and will reproduce any image shown on the head unit.